Hello, my name is Richard. I'm currently the Deputy Manager at the Co-op store in Diddington. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all local businesses and our customers for their generous support for both our August Fun Day and our Halloween event. So far, we have managed to raise over £1,400 for the Children's Society. The clip you're about to see was made by our brilliant staff for the purpose of our Halloween event and is all totally fictional. Once again, I'd like to thank you for your continued support, and let's hope we can raise even more money for the Children's Society. Thank you.
October 31st, 1987. A cooperative employee by the name of Sid Edwardson was found dead in a freezer on the morning of Halloween. Many say he was locked in and murdered, but was put down to accidental death. But now, 20 years after that fateful day, Sid Edwardson has come back from beyond the grave to seek revenge.
Staff announcement, can Jackie please come to the kiosk? That's Jackie to the kiosk, thank you.
Yeah, mate, I'm going to return this, it's not working properly.
Okay, I'll just go and get somebody that'll come and do a refund for you.
Yeah,
I think I've just seen something in the back.
What, you've seen some of down here, Martin? Down here? Are you just trying to scare me because it's Halloween, Martin? In here? You saw some in here, Martin?
Lynn!
Ah! I'm going to give you a clip if you do that again.
We're doomed.
Marty, what's going on?
I don't believe this.
I swear it's the truth.
You seriously expect me to believe that there's a ghoul flying around Gore?
Let's calm down and think what we're gonna do.
Prepare the cage. Oi! Cheesy breath!
Oh.